More on POS. MultiFlex RMS is designed to help you increase efficiency and profitability. Easy to use, fine-tuned features create the perfect environment for operating and growing a successful retail business. Let's see how we can use some of these features. Customer lists. To access the customer list, press F4 or click on Customer. To search a customer, select any of the available options. Enter the customer name to initiate the search. MultiFlex generates a list of all matching names. Select the customer from the list on the right side of the screen to access their details. Double-click the customer name to generate a sale for that customer in the POS screen. The selected customer's name will appear on top of the screen. You can also use the same dynamic search tool to find an item from inventory. You can generate an inventory list either by style or by item. To see the inventory list by style, press F10. You can filter the item from the list by style number on the next screen. By double-clicking on the style, you can access its matrix, a detailed grid based on size and color. The grid shows two size ranges and colors, displaying the quantity on hand and quantity on order, which are represented with small numbers. You can simply select the desired color and size by double-clicking on the item to initiate the POS screen for a transaction. Press Enter to select the method of payment. You can select any tender, for example, V for Visa. Type in the amount and press Enter to finish your transaction. The item which is sold is now added to the customer's purchase history. To view the purchase history, select the customer and press F4. In this screen, you will see the customer's purchase history and other information displayed at the top of the screen. You can also add extended information like customer relatives, summary, and attachments. Simply close this window and press Escape to return to the POS screen. RMS Fashion is designed to simplify important tasks such as adding a new customer. Simply click on the customer icon and press F2 to add a new customer. Enter the relevant customer details in the Add New Customer window. Only first name and last names are needed to create a record, and the remaining fields are optional. Press OK. The new customer is now added and shown at the top of the screen. RMS Fashion is a flexible and intuitive point-of-sale solution that can handle a variety of situations. These features not only help to maintain comprehensive and accurate transaction details, but also enhance the customer experience in your store. For example, a single transaction may be shared between two salespersons who have assisted the customer. RMS Fashion will seamlessly handle all relevant accounting details. Let's make a first sale. Press F5 to choose an item from an inventory. If you don't remember a PLU or a style number for an item, simply use wildcards. For example, if part of the description includes clip, type *clip. MultiFlex Fashion will initiate an advanced search tool. On this screen, select the desired item and double-click or press Enter to bring the item for sale. In the POS screen, you then select the salesperson involved in this transaction. If the sale is shared between two or more salespeople, simply choose their names from the Share With menu on the right side of the screen. Sometimes customers ask to put an item on hold. To put an item on hold, press F7 on the POS screen. When the customer returns to pick up the item, select POS functions or press F2 to recall on-hold items. Click on the option Recall on Hold or press H on your keypad. A window pops up listing items on hold. Choose the item for that customer and press Select to initiate a sale in the POS screen and press Enter to pay. Choose Tender, Store Credit, or press N if the customer has a store credit to pay for this transaction. Press Enter to complete the sale. End of day closing. At the end of the day, you would close the register and count all the monies, credit cards, debit cards, etc., and prepare the register for the next shift. If you do not close the register, the system will carry the transaction history into the next day and accumulate the records until closed. To close the register, click the Tools icon or F2. Then select Close Register. A window will open with the record number, date and time for this closing session, with all the tenders received into this register since the last close. Double-click on each row to verify the counted cash. First, go to row number 2 cash and double-click on it. Here, enter the counted coins and bills into each denomination. If the expected amount is different from the counted amount, it will be shown here and reported accordingly. Press OK. Go to the row number 1 float. Enter the counted amount for each denomination. Here, the difference of 5 cents is shown at the top. Press OK. Then count all other tenders, such as Visa, MasterCard, debit, gift certificates, credit notes, etc. Once all are counted, the system will show if there are any variances. You can now click on the Verify and Close button. A prompt will appear if there is any variance. You may enter a note explaining the variance. To see the Close Register report, click on Standard Report. To see the total sales report, click on the Tools button, or F2, and then press T. This will prepare the total sales for that particular day and store. The start date and time, and end date and time, are shown at the top. The total sales report includes summary and detailed information about sales and tenders for any selected time period, date and time range for each store and for all stores at the head office location. The department sales and deposits are shown on the left, and the amount of sales for each tender type is shown on the right. MultiFlex RMS reports are designed to help retailers understand and analyze their business accurately with intuitive reporting features. To see the daily sales report, click on Reports. Next, click on the Sales by Location and click on Daily Sales Report. This will open a screen asking for Location ID, Start Date, and End Date. Enter the required information and press OK. The system will prepare the daily sales report for the selected period. Another important report is for top selling style or merchandise. To get this useful report, click on Reports, then click By Location, and finally click on Top Selling Style or Merchandise. You can see the top selling merchandise report for any individual brand, season, department, category, and subcategory. The store activity report generates the values for all sales, taxes, and stock value. These are calculated after the store closing procedures are completed. To see store activity report, click on Reports and then click on Store Activity Report. Here is a quick look at some of the useful reports. The availability of reports is based on user access rights. For example, store owners may be able to see all reports, while cashiers may not be able to see any. For more information, please email info@mhsystems.com or contact 905-470-1008.